take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Myself.
There's a moment when, in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping, as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
Wow, I look awful.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, so much pain, and it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Playing this ain't all the dream. Can you? Hi guys, I'm Mrs. Fabiano. I'm a special education teacher at East Brunswick High School, and I would just like to say congratulations to all the seniors.
Hey seniors, it's Mr. Good, chorus teacher here at the high school. Congratulations, best of luck to all of you in everything that you have going on after high school.
Hey, it's Mrs. Dearson. I'm a humanities teacher and sociology, but my dear seniors, I know you're gonna go and do great things, so my best to you. Good luck, go get them, go Bears.
Hi, I'm Mr. Weiss. I teach business, and all of you graduating seniors, congratulations, you're winners. I expect a lot out of you, and you're going to deliver.
Hi, my name is Nicole. I'm an instructional aide here. Go Bears, go seniors.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Wood, and I work in the main office. And remember, graduation is not the end, it's the beginning. Good luck in life. I know you will succeed.
I'm Mrs. LaForge. I teach English. Congratulations, class of 2023. I know you will be great in all you set out to do.
Hi, I'm Miss Cafferty. I just wanted to say congratulations to you and best of luck in the future. I know you'll do great things.
Hi, class of 2023. It's Miss Nelson, school counseling. I wish you all the best, and I can't wait to cheer you across the stage on June 16th. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Miss S, the secretary in the guidance office. Congratulations to all the kids graduating this year. The best is yet to come.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Fitzgerald in the school counseling office. I want to wish all the graduates all the best. Reach for your goals, have much success, and enjoy every moment of everything that you do in the future.
Hi, my name's Dr. Paluzzo. I'm the department chair for social studies and media services. Congratulations, seniors. Enjoy the moment. Enjoy the time with family and friends. Take lots of pictures. And good luck going forward. My best advice is to enjoy every single moment. It goes by quick. Good luck. Best of luck. And take care.
Hi, everyone. I'm Mr. Cohen. I am a super highly effective teacher teaching computer science and your faculty graduation speaker. My one piece of advice to you is that when you sit there, the tassel goes on the right side, and when you graduate, you move it to the left side.
My name is Maggie, I'm a school aide, and I wish you all the best. Good luck.
Christian Azzo, grade level administrator for the 10th grade. Seniors, we wish you the best of luck. You've done great things here at EBHS, and we expect great things from you for the future. Go Bears.
Hi, this is Miss O, the ESL teacher here at EBHS. I just wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2023. And remember, you always have a home back here at EBHS.